It's not like I'm a horribly ungrateful person or anything. Or if I am, at least I was blessed with the ability to be able to push aside my selfish thoughts and keep them to myself. I never to this day let slip or even hinted that I despise the sorry object. Everyone is totally oblivious to the reality that I can't even bear to look at it. In fact, to the best of their knowledge, I love the damn thing to death. The time had finally arrived, the moment, my moment, a flickering time allocated only to be shared between the anonymous gift and myself. I felt special, excited, ecstatic. I tore back the wrapping paper with an almost medical haste. Your Ed Colony, there it stood in big bold capitals. I began my uphill struggle to try and regain my composure. Many in the same position would have buckled totally, but not me. I told you I was blessed. Either that, or it was the forced look up at the warm, loving face of my mother that kept me from cracking.
Remember when we first met?
Quite amount of dirt. I continue to issue the ants with their recommended daily intake of foodstuffs. I even go to the bother to shine a torch on their sorry excuse for a civilization daily. So it's not like I leave them for dead. In fact, these guys have it easy. And that's why I hate them so much.
I hate their pathetic little teeny tiny bodies. I hate the fact that their minute little brains don't have the capacity to question.
They had the nerve to believe that nothing exists beyond their relatively thin glass confinement. Some may get a little brave and rebellious and maybe venture close to the borderline, but not one of their millions has escaped yet. I'm not sure they've tried. All that is anything to those little ants is inside. Inside an infinitesimal little speck on the vastness of our universe. With no idea that it was me that put them there, they have no clue that I even exist. No reason to believe that there are more powerful beings who are just sitting back, watching for some kind of weird amusement. So incredibly naive to believe that themselves and their tiny little maps of dirt are the purpose to their pointless little lives. I pity them, but I'm not brave enough to laugh at them.
Remember when we first met?
I'm still awaiting my horse, and I don't see myself not hoping for one anytime soon. I plan to ask for this godly gift every single birthday until the magical day arrives. Until I reach out and rub the soft, short hair for the very first time. Until my stare is met with two friendly, knowing, mesmerizing windows to the soul.
Thank you. Let's hear now an example of correct microphone placing. Presumably, for something like that, you'd be using a very large number of microphones, wouldn't you? Let's hear now an example of correct microphone placing. Let's hear now an example of correct microphone placing.
Shake what your mama gave you. Shake what your mama gave you. Shake what your mama. over yet. Yes, it is. You're a straggler.
Closer together.
Good morning, party people! It's the 31st of December! That's right, it's the last day of the year! This is DJ Broccoli telling you that we've just received word that the Millennium Rocket will in fact be launched tonight at 12 p.m. on the dot. So to all y'all ravers out there, watch the skies, cause you're in for a surprise! Here's a little tune to blast y'all into the next millennium.
This is show business.